everyone once. Hello everybody, welcome to my first ever video. Before this started... Okay, thank you. Before this started, I had to flip a coin to choose either the Isle or Path of Titans. It landed on heads, so Path of Titans. So now, I get to play Path of Titans. I'm very new to it. I've watched a lot of videos though, I think I'm very confident, I'm just kidding. So yeah. New character. Alia Raymond. I think the best option would be suchomimus. Random. Oh yeah. I'm just gonna go random and find a skin that I like. Yeah, that'll do. Some speed. Land speed, stamina recovery. I can use some land speed. Done. If I do feel the need to swear, I will do it in French. That way I don't get demonetized from the one. Yeah, shift, gun. Okay. I'm actually pretty quick. Yeah. I know. Ooh, nice. I think I need to get my hunger all the way up. Okay, I'm just gonna put it right there. Guess I could continue eating. Okay! As someone who's played Primal Carnage Extinction for over 300 hours total on both accounts. Yes, I have two. One is my uncle. Yeah, I'm kind of used to this. I just don't want to get demonetized. I'm a poor crocodile. Done. Yep. Wait, I need to check something. Ooh, let's just... not a huge fan of that. Let's see what skins there are. Righto. I was gonna say crypto for a second. Not a huge fan of that. Redneck. Storm. Yellow belly. Snake cactus. Milkshake. Ribald. Red tail. Melanistic and Albino. I want to get either the snakehead or the milkshake. Pink special? Yep. Albion really outdid itself. Well, not outdid. They just put more effort into it than usual. Exit. Yeah, I'm in your world. And I'm in the dark woods. Great. Thank God there's no capros. If they do add it, I will be very, very mad. Abilities. Yay, I'm a juvie. Let's see things I get. Head. Okay, front limb. Or barrage. Or attack. Hide, streamline. Wait, I dry out? You can also hold control as a dive as well. Give me a Saratoga. Is it a Saratoga or Arapaima? Yay! Arowana! Little companion. His name is Darrow. Well, let's see. Oh, yeah, we are slow. Yep, this way. Alright, yep, that's where I'm going. I'm going to crater. I don't even know if there any water sources on the way. That tiny little one. This is my first time ever playing a suchomimus. I've played capros and a ton of other stuff. I've even played the absentia acro. Not fun. Very slow. Anyway, yeah, how have you guys been? I'm just trying to make small talk, small talk part of the time. I have an idea. Put down all of your favorite YouTubers in the comments, and I'll put down my favorite. The only reason is, it's hard to choose. I'm in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 servers on my old account that, are owned by YouTubers. On another account that got deleted, I was in around 24-25? Why am I going that way? Me dumb. Yep, the stamina recovery is pretty good. Not as good as Dynonicus, though. I didn't even know that I could dry out. Server restart in 20 minutes. Oh, by the way, guys, I'm not a huge fan of the new live-action avatar. A couple hours before this, I was watching the original show on Netflix. So, yeah. I don't know why people are hyping it up so much. Look, I'm not trying to hate on all the people who like it. It's great that you like it. I'm just not a huge fan of it. And like, here's another thing that's been going on. I recently got sick and I was going to Melbourne to visit some family. And yeah.
Wait, I'll be right back.
Just checking something. Oh, I do that little breathe thing. Oh, that's sweet. Why did I say sweet? I meant that cool. Okay, yeah, that was great. I need a rest, though. Well, that's something. I definitely won't be able to outrun that. And that's a ramp for rank it. I'm pretty sure they're gonna be adding micro rust in there. And nothing had to go through.
I'll be right back.
Alright, I'm back. Oh god. Okay. I thought that thing was like an iguanodon thing. I almost had him.
Oh my god.
You locked yourself in again.
Thank you. faster.
Amazing time watching this video. Okay, thank you. Goodbye.